Hang on.
What?
If nobody saw the show at 10 o'clock tonight, they're just not going to get the joke.
Joke smoke, who cares? Keep on slapping.
This is a weird shot, isn't it? While I'm kind of in front of Polly and the television. I'm going to move around. All right, so we've got some things to show you. First up, it's time for the homoerotic moment of the day.
Come on, come on, you can.
It's got you thinking before you go to bed, isn't it? Now, I don't know about you, but when I wake up in the morning and I eat my breakfast, I like to have a little chat. I like to discuss the weather. Sometimes I discuss politics. It seems not everybody enjoys the same topics.
Ladies, we're going to have a little sit down and talk today. The sanitary towel situation is disgusting.
Turn it in, love. I've got cranberry juice on the go. I don't know. And you may have also seen in tonight's show over on Channel 4, there was quite a fascinating and serious conversation between Mikey, who was talking about being blind, and Darnell, who's an albino, so he calls it, and how people treat them and how they feel about it. It was actually quite serious and quite in-depth. Here to discuss that very serious conversation with us is Kat, joining us live from the diary room. How was that serious conversation for you, love?
Hilarious!
Get in, that's what I'm talking about.